Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome to another match day vlog on the channel. Newcastle take on Aston Villa at James's Park, 2 o'clock kickoff. The team's been announced. Trippier is fit to play, but Jamal Lascelles has taken ill. Other than that, the rest is Mike Keogh is playing at left back because Target can't play as well. But other than that, Bruno's still on the bench. Joe Willock keeps his place. Bob's still going to go. See Newcastle will win by 2-1 the day. It's going to be a lot tougher. Coutinho's to start for Aston Villa in the day, so we will have to watch out for him massively. But anyways, hope you enjoyed today's match day vlog, and let's hope we get another 3 points today. Not really much happened. It's one of them ones. Short. One. Maxi. Again, Martinez. Free kick for Villa. Which I'm gonna whip in. It's gonna be a dangerous whip in. Well done. Go on, Maxi. Get rid of that. John McGuinn was not happy there. Go on. Newcastle! What a thing it is. Checking the penalty. Well, what's coming in, VAR? Double check of the penalty, VAR. Giving it. a free kick instead. Make a sub. Mankio's had to come off injured. Dummett is on. We've got a corner. If we can make it 2-0, that would be brilliant. Oh. One. There we go. And again. Come on. Come on. Oh. And there's a half-time whistle. And we go 1-0 in the break. So far, so good. We need to look for a second goal in the second half. Villa's got a free kick in a dangerous area. I think it's not going to be Coutinho. It's going to be Lucas Digne who probably might take this one. Or Douglas Luiz? No, it's Douglas Luiz who's going to take that. Another corner. one. Oh, Dan Byrne got a head on to it. Oh, come on. So go on, will it? Go on, Fraser. Oh, nah. Come on. Nah. There. 1-1. Yep, that's 1-1. What is it? Ollie Watkins. VAR checking the goal for a possible offside. Whoa, wow. VAR going to check it for offside. Was he offside? Going to be given. Chance, Champ for Theo. It won't count. It's disallowed. It won't count. Hey, it's disallowed. It's offside. It won't count. He's done very well today, but here comes Bruno. And there's a full-time whistle. We've won one now. We've done it again. Oh, it was a lot of shaky moments in that second half, but we've done it. Another 3 points for us. Yes. Yes in there. Oh, we've got a daft idiot on the pitch. Another win for us. 4 points above the relegation zone. It's looking for good now in terms of